Oh yeah, I leveled up. Actually, I'll do it if they see me. Are you? Perfect time to level up though. Alright, I think I'm gonna go for more damage. 100 weapons do 80% more damage. So if I level it up again, it does another 80% more? Is that how it works? Boom! Ha. I could use all the alchemy stuff I can get. Seriously, where the hell did Lydia go? I hear her disappearing. I don't see it. It's very weird. She teleports to me. So happy you guys are leaving your backs turned for me to just one-shot you. Blunt. Giant blunt. Yeah, it seems like Lydia abandoned me. as usual. I wish companions weren't so buggy too. Spider and two of the film or whatever guys. I'm going to quick save. And perhaps try this multiple ways. Oh wait, they're walking away. You get that spider first, he's facing me. It's a creepy ass looking spider too. Oh my god. No! It saw me right before the hit. That's fine. It's not fine. Alright, I'm gonna cheat and reload. That should have been a sneak attack. You shouldn't have saw me. Seen me. That. That's what was supposed to happen. And then that. And then that guy just sits down. And then I do this. First try. Who needs a companion? Jabir. Oh, welcome back. We got the pressure plates, but I believe I have the perk that doesn't activate them. However, Lydia does not, so I have to be careful where she steps. Of course, I have no control over that, really.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
No, that was a sneak attack. Should have been one. What? He sees her, but not me. cannot wait in this location. Interesting. Okay. Let's not mess with the giant Wemmer robot. Or Lydia will, I guess. I thought that was gonna be a boss, but I guess it's just regular Centurion Guardian. Key to the lift. Grand Soul Gem. I got a little nervous because it reminded me of this big Dwemer robot is a boss in Elder Scrolls Online in one of the dungeons. It's a fun fight. I thought that was like something like that.
Sulla, let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself. Someone
Hello?
There?
Ha!
No one's here. You guys can fight. I'll just activate this. Oh! That scared me, I thought I was gonna die. Should I kill them? Just gonna let them fight and then see what the victor does. Imperial Sword of Sapping. Does 10 points of magicka damage. I could kill her right now. Let me quick save and see.
Oh no, you don't.
She doesn't want to be friends. Reload and backstab her down. Penumbra? The game? Penumbra Overture? Wow, look at that value. That must be one of the modded swords. Swords from the mod, I should say. Oh, is this like a shortcut to outside, I'm guessing? I think I should go downstairs first and I use that as the exit. That's my guess. Oh, here's Blackreach. Damn. Wow, so that whole dungeon that I just did was like not even the main dungeon I need, right? Because this is supposedly a high level dungeon in the Permazones mod that I have. And I don't think I could do it. Let me hard save. So yeah, this might be the end of the video right here. We'll see. So this place is supposedly a minimum of like level 45. And I am level 29. It looks really cool though. Oof. Those giant crossbow things remind me of places in the game Redguard. I don't want to think about that game. So I see a spider here, let me go kill that. Or a ball guy. Field laboratory. So my goal here is to find the Elder Scroll, right? Let me double check. Let me just see what's in here real quick. Tons of alchemy stuff, it seems. Oh, return to your roots. Started a side quest? I didn't even see this guy. So freaking hidden. Ah! Heard my swings, damn it. Couldn't reach. Of course. Lydia is nowhere to be in sight when I need her. Seriously, where the hell is she? Lydia! Why are you standing there? I'm coming here. I guess that's one way to cheese out the enemy. There you go. Have to blow you away. Are you good now? Alright. Sheesh. Seems to be some type of golem straight ahead. It's a big place. It's a lever there. How do I get in though? A lot of these crimson nern roots in this area. Alright, oh, enough messing around. I'm just gonna head to the quest marker. Although it seems like there's a lot to explore here. place is really nice looking. I wonder how many secrets I'm like missing by not exploring it all the way. I bet someone in the comments is gonna be like, oh, you missed ultra rare armor or whatever to your right. Look at that. That looks way cool. I want to go look at it. But no, must focus at the quest at hand. I need to find the Elder Scroll. Where the hell's Lydia? She's all the way over there. Come on, Lydia. Hustle. Go around, I think. Hopefully no one sees me. I think I need to go in here. Ah, I need to pull this lever. Where did Lydia go? She's always disappearing. Quick save in case it does some craziness. Oh, okay, it's an elevator. This video is gonna be long. I wonder if I should break into pieces or just leave it. That. You're not. I always quick save beforehand just to see if they're friend or foe, because I never know. Now I know to kill you. Oh, hang on. Try that again. Mizark. Got my sneak hit in, and it didn't kill him, it only take like a third of his health. So he must have a lot of health. Ooh, am I gonna cheese him here? Scared me. I was like, because they were pretty slow projectiles. I'm like, do they do that much damage? Don't push it. Fighting with your fists. Okay, drone around like a ragdoll. Summons a spear centurion. Huh. I probably can't cast that. Puzzle cube. Lexicon. I'm just gonna take all this junk. I don't know what it is. Well, except for this. I know what those are. Of different buttons and stuff here. Before I start pushing them, let me see if there's any books or anything on which ones I'm supposed to. This is probably the way out. Ruined books. Guess it's time to start pushing buttons. Elder Scroll. I've got it. Elder Scroll Dragon added. Nice. Got an achievement too. It's like having a Triforce in Zelda. Read the Elder Scroll at the Time Wound. Can I read it now? Let me save before I try to read it. So yeah, can't read it. I'm gonna reload just in case I like messed up my character or something. And now I think I could just exit here. Hopefully it doesn't put me where the dragons are. At the entrance. It put me where the dragons are at the entrance. But yeah, I think I'll end the video here and start the next one when I start the next quest. Let me know if I missed anything in the dungeon and I'll just go back and grab it, because that was a pretty big room. I'm sure there's probably something there. And yeah, thanks for watching.